In the realm of healing and health, there exists a paradigm-shifting intersection with the principles of quantum physics. In this blog, we will delve into 10 principles of quantum physics that apply to healing, ushering us into a new era of holistic medicine. 1. The biofield as the principal governing agency. It is becoming increasingly evident that emphasizing subtle energy therapies that involve consciousness is paramount for promoting health and healing, as it will allow us to address imbalances and disturbances in the biofield. 2. We exist in an open ecosystem, contrary to the conventional belief of humans existing in closed systems. We are intricately entangled with the vacuum fluctuation field in an open ecosystem, forming a profound connection with the entire universe. 3. Epigenetics empowers our health destiny. Reorienting our perspective, we realize that we are not victims of our genetic makeup. We have the power to influence our belief systems and environment by making choices that guide us towards a new health destiny. 4. The biofield and quantum entanglement. The relationship between the biofield and quantum entanglement offers a framework for manifesting health potential. 5. Non-local healing and communication. Studies reveal non-local connections that challenge our understanding of the brain's quantum nature. This paves the way for exploration of distant healing and communication. 6. Quantum leaps and healing. In quantum physics, the principle of discontinuity illustrates that particles can leap from one energy level to another without physically traversing the space between them. Such abrupt shifts in perspective have the power to catalyze a profound change in reality for an individual. 7. The quantum vacuum and coherence. Vacuum engineering, as well as mastering singularity, has the capacity to rectify issues of discoherence at the biological level. 8. Understanding subtle energetic nature. Quantum physics offers us a new awareness of human reality by revealing scientific concepts that allow us to understand our subtle energetic nature, concepts that other cultures and civilizations have understood for centuries in terms of chi, prana, mana, and vital force. 9. The power of intention and collective healing. Healing is not solely an individual matter, it extends its reach to encompass families, communities, towns, cities, countries, and the entire world's global community. 10. Monitoring coherence for optimal wellness. Holistic coaching involves more than simply encouraging clients to adopt positive habits and listen actively to deterministic prognoses. It's about providing guidance supported by meaningful feedback that enlightens clients and supports their new life choices.